Just it up and Alright, Beatle people, I hope you enjoyed those clips of 1964, the tribute at Carnegie Hall last night. This was definitely a very enjoyable place to see them and to see a show in general. I had never been to Carnegie Hall before, and also I never had box seats like that at a venue either, so it was really cool to be sitting up there and to get a good view of the entire room. And a very enjoyable show overall, especially with all the added instruments that definitely took some of the songs to the next level. And I do want to say thank you very much to the two people I was working with who had invited me to the show, Mark and Adam. So thank you very much for this opportunity. So I definitely recommend seeing this tribute at Carnegie Hall. This was actually their 16th appearance there, so they do play there a lot. And I have my tickets in this little envelope here. And this program from the show as well. And I will soon be on my way to my second Beatles tribute of the weekend. Tonight I'm going to see the Fab Four, and they're doing a show of the entire Rubber Soul album. So as I said, I'm wearing my Rubber Soul sweatshirt. So that will be very fun as well. I'm looking forward to that. But that is going to do it for today's video. So I do want to say thank you very much for watching. And as always, my social media will be linked below as well. I'll be putting a few more photos and video clips on my Instagram from the show if you want to see those. But again, thank you for watching, and as always, have a beautiful day, everybody. Bye-bye.